Today we'll look at shooting glasses and what you can do when your eyes get older.
Hello everyone out in YouTube, and welcome to my YouTube channel Snapshots Corner. Today we're going to have a little talk about aging eyes and farsighted. What to do when you get older and you can't see the front sight sharp enough. What I have done, I have invested in a couple of shooting glasses. They are both Knobloch. This is a shooting glasses for precision work, and I also have a pair for more action work, shotgunning and action pistol shooting. Another thing that you can do, that is to mount a red point on your pistol. I have all my pistols here are of course empty, and they have been safety checked. The Konic, I have mounted a Vortec Venom 3 MOA. I have the same sight on my wife's Ruger 2245 Leet Mark III, same Vortec sight, but it's mounted on a Picatinny rail, so it's a little bit different. And with a red dot sight, you can shoot with your prescription bifocals if you want to, and that's a very smooth way to shoot. But when you want to shoot traditional firearms like this Spiller and Burr, you need something else, and that's when I go to use the Knobloch glasses for the precision work. I'll take some pictures of them and I'll show it to you in the video. I can talk a little bit about the Knobloch precision glasses. It is adjustable, you can move the glasses up and down and sideways, and you can also have a blind, or you can lock out your left eye with a lap or a patch, plastic patch. Those are made by an optician, and the optician corrugated the glass for astigmatism and for the farsighted that you get. When you get older, you get farsighted, you can't read, you need reading glasses at least. But for shooting, there is something different. I will not get paid from anyone to mention factory or brands or anything. This is all the equipment that I actually use. But there are other brands also of precision shooting glasses that you can look into, but you need to find an optician that is can make your glass that suits you and your eyesight. And when you want to shoot, for me instance, I used to shoot more precision with black powder firearms, and those are, as with this revolver, those are one post front sight and one groove or gutter sight in the back here, and it's kind of a rude arrangement, and to see the front sight sharp you need something like that. And also the Knobloch, as you can see here, has an iris diagraph that you can make big, or you can make it smaller, and that diagraph will significantly increase your depth of field. And with the optical correction and the increased depth of field, you will probably be able to shoot a little bit better. It's a short video just to show you, because some of my subscribers on YouTube has asked me to do this video and to explain for them what kind of glasses I use. And I use, as you can see, different kinds. I actually also use, so I can just do a short review, I use my prescription glasses when I shoot through the red dot, because that's the easiest way to do. And for precision work with sights that are not optical, I will use the precision glasses. And for shotgunning and cowboy action, as I did before, I use shooting glasses like this, that also can increase for shotgunning. These are yellow, they have a yellow filters, so you can take them off, on and off. I have different colors for different light. Actually, my sunglasses for this one has broken. You can see here, they are split apart because they landed on a concrete floor at the range. But this for shotgunning and stuff like that, and the precision glasses for precision work. And but I will recommend actually using a red dot when you get older. That's easy for you, because then you can use your bifocals. Well, enough said for today, and thank you all for watching. I'll see you all in the next video, and of course, as always, remember, on the range and in real life, shoot straight. That's the most important. And keep your powder dry. Thank you for watching.